to defend my title again in my home state of Alabama is it means a lot to me. You know, I'm back home around my people, around my fans. The energy will be electrifying in the arena come July the 16th, and I'm looking forward to performing for my people, my state of Alabama, once more.